Yeah, it feels fantastic, especially here on the home of Queensland Rugby at Ballymore, and a big result over New South Wales, who were a tough competitor throughout the whole carnival. Yeah, mate, it's outstanding, the support that we get from the QAS and how we work in conjunction with Queensland Rugby, and it shows on the field too, obviously with the results in the youth girls and the seniors in Bendigo just recently. It's fantastic, the support we get, and it's only going to continue.
Oh, it feels really good having the girls, you know, the support and stuff like that, and our girls, you know, pouring out our hearts onto the field, and we were playing with playing really hard, and yeah, the finals was really good as well. So yeah. The QAS, they give us a lot of support, you know, and the facilities we use as well, and you know, all of that we've just put onto the field, and you know, gave us a good outcome as well.
It was an outstanding performance by both our teams. Obviously, for the red team to go back-to-back national champions is a really exciting achievement for us. Really excited by the performances of our really big girls. So Alicia, Georgia, those kind of players really stepped up in the final, and the execution of the whole team in that final to win without getting a point scored against them was fantastic. Our white team were fantastic throughout the tournament, a very young team, and it shows the development of our future talent is working, and really excited for what they can achieve in the future. Overall, I think it shows that we have a really strong pathway here in Queensland for sevens, with the great support of the Queensland Academy of Sport of our program. We've been able to give players an opportunity across the state to participate and then to go to an elite level in sevens, and I think the results have been really favourable and have shown that we've done a good job in that this year.